young and an aggressive guy that would overestimate how much room he had to do things, would get over aggressive, would overestimate his own capabilities and create problems.
This guy's got to go. Saudi Arabia, if you're listening, there are a lot of good people you can choose, but MBS has tainted your country and tainted himself.